Hello, girls and boys. This is my cat. 这是我的猫。This is my cat. 它的名字是咪咪。His name is Mimi. 我是它的妈妈。我是咪咪的妈妈。So, today's word, of course, is the possessive article. The article, possessive, follows the pronoun. 我的你的他的 It's a very light sound, does not have an inflection.
这是我的猫。这是他的眼睛。你的名字是什么？
There we go. Practice that and show me a few more possessive phrases in the comments.